Welcome to Forney Hall, the home of chemical engineering here at Purdue.
Purdue chemical engineers work in a wide variety of fields. We learn how to design towers that separate chemicals, such as distillation towers at oil refineries, or research alternative energy, such as biofuels.
We can also work on formulating and producing consumer goods, such as soaps and shampoos, as well as many of the foods you find in the supermarket.
Our graduates may work on pharmaceutical products or high-performance materials, such as semiconducting processor chips found in your computer.
As you can see, this degree combines math, science, and engineering to add value to processes that involve chemicals. Companies recognize the technical background and problem-solving skills taught here at Purdue to equip our graduates to succeed.
The Fundamentals Lab was created to increase hands-on experience with real chemical engineering equipment before graduation. These team-based lab sessions were added to 3 junior-level courses so students could see how classwork relates to real-world applications.
The Unit Operations Lab is a senior-level class that puts students in front of real pilot-scale chemical engineering equipment such as distillation columns and reactors. Students do experiments to find the properties such as flow rates, concentrations, temperatures, and pressures. These projects and experiments are designed to mimic what a real chemical engineer might do in industry once they graduate.
Senior Design is a capstone course in chemical engineering at Purdue University. It uses everything that students have learned to solve very large, complicated problems. Students work in teams and use computer simulations to produce a specific product with certain constraints. Some of these constraints are from the project statement designed by the professor, but most of them come from real laws or regulations upheld by the EPA. These projects are designed to represent real industrial projects under budget and economic constraints.
Believe it or not, the classroom is not the only place for chemical engineering students to enhance their educational experience. Undergraduate research is a great way for students to apply their chemical engineering degree as well as enhance the field of chemical engineering. We have research topics from reactions engineering all the way to polymers and nanomaterials.
I really enjoy doing research here because it allows me to apply classroom knowledge to solving problems that no one knows the answer to yet. I really like working alongside graduate students and professors, and it was really easy to get involved my freshman year by just reaching out to a professor and letting him know that I was interested.
The Davidson School of Chemical Engineering is a great choice because of its real-life work experience offered through the co-op and internship programs.
Purdue has very strong co-op and internship programs. An internship is a work experience typically done over the summer, whereas a co-op is one that's typically done over multiple terms with one company.
While working, students have been exposed to a variety of projects within different industries, including energy, pharmaceuticals, and consumer products.
During my time here at Purdue, I was able to complete a 3-term co-op in the energy industry with ExxonMobil in Baytown, Texas. I was amazed that this company would hire me as only a sophomore having taken one chemical engineering class. In the beginning, I was able to work on projects such as equipment strategies and energy calculations. And by the end, I was working on safety projects as well as getting to swing the temperature in an entire distillation tower in the plant. Doing a co-op is one of the greatest experiences I've had here at Purdue and one of the best choices I made for myself. Not only did I get to learn about what was happening in the industry while I was a student and work on valuable projects, but I also got to see what my future career had in store for me.
Purdue offers many opportunities to study abroad. There are even specific study abroad programs for chemical engineering students. In the past, our department has had partnerships with other schools in Switzerland, Singapore, and Colombia. This is a wonderful opportunity to gain international experience, ranging from a week to a full semester. The best part of studying abroad is that you will still graduate in 4 years.
I had the chance to go on a Maymesser with Purdue Chemical Engineering in Switzerland for 2 weeks. While we were there, we got to tour some of the world's top universities and visit some international companies. My favorite part was getting to visit the CERN Particle Accelerator in Geneva, and that was one of my favorite memories from Purdue.
There's more to Purdue Chemical Engineering than just academics. There's a program called ChemiCar, where a group of undergraduate students design and build a shoebox-sized car powered solely off of chemical reactions.
There's also other activities, such as free pancakes at the Student Faculty Pancake Breakfast, a Chemi Kids Day, where our students put on science experiments for local elementary schools, and monthly student faculty socials with free food.
So as you can see, there is no shortage of fun activities to do within Purdue Chemical Engineering.
Purdue's Chemical Engineering program has a lot to offer, from academic rigor, co-op opportunities, study abroad, and research. The Davidson School of Chemical Engineering hopes to see you soon.